children. How are you? Today we have a very cool activity, okay? A rainbow water xylophone. Look at this. Isn't that cool? You can make it at home. It's very easy. You only need some glasses. Yeah, like this kind. It could also be like this, or like this, or a wine glass, whatever glass you have. Okay, and some water. Pour some water into the glasses. When there's more water, when it's full, the sound is lower. When there's less water, when it's empty, yeah? Higher.
Lower.
Higher. Okay, so you put in water and then you you take it out until you find the notes, okay? Hay que ir jugando con cuánta agua hay. All right, and to put the colors, you just take some food coloring. This is food coloring, and put the colors in and stir them up, and there you go. Okay, so we're going to learn to play a very famous song called Ode to Joy, okay? Well, part of the song, okay? It has only 5 notes. It uses these 5 notes. So first I'll play it. And then I will play a little bit and let you repeat so you can learn it. Okay? So it goes like this. Do you know that song? It's very famous. So, that's the melody, only 5 notes, okay? So now I will play a little bit and let you repeat, and that way you can learn the song, okay? So it goes like this. Green, green, blue, nada. Nada, blue, green, yellow. Red, red, yellow, green, green, yellow, yellow. And then green, green, blue, yellow. Yellow, blue, green, yellow. Red, red, yellow, green, yellow, red, red. Okay, so you practice Ode to Joy, and you can also invent your own melodies. Yeah. You can play, make up your own songs, make videos and send them to me. I would love it. Okay? And just have fun with your rainbow water xylophone. Okay? Bye-bye.